Hello everybody, this is Chris. We are here playing some more Dead by Daylight. There we go, finally got it to capture. There was kind of a delay today because storms, and it's still kind of storming. Hello everybody, this is Chris. We are here playing... I'll hear myself there for a second. We're here playing some games, some Dead by Daylight specifically. And with that said, let's get into it. We're still going to prestige. I am going to prestige 3 or prestige 2 Meg before the PTB tomorrow. So, Willow Cricket with the auto host. With the nurse, use the blink to catch 11 survivors. Okay. By your hands, kill 1 survivor with the hag. Complete 9 sacrifices with the hag. So, earlier, I won another, you know, the little giveaway again. And we got an exclusive for Jake, another exclusive. We have our sharp mustache Jake, and what now seems like another life. Jake had a reputation to live up to. A clean look, suits. The only thing he's still willing to wear from those days is the sharp mustache. So, yep. So we got another exclusive on top of the Daddy Jake,
studded jacket.
And what comes with that is the Dweard. The Dweard exclusive. I don't play Dwight, you know, for the moment. But it's nice to have this reward anyway, so. Unfortunately, I redeemed it before I knew what it was, because the website didn't say what it was until after I redeemed it. Had I known it was the Dweard and stuff, I would have had it as a giveaway. Because, you know, I really don't play Dwight. And you either have you have both of them or none of them, because it's the same code for both of them. So, but yeah. So we're gonna play the Killer, and you know, try to prestige 3 or prestige 2 Meg by the end of the stream, assuming weather permitting. No. Yeah, I started without you, man. No one escapes Dwight. Okay. Who left? No one escapes Dwight is who left. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. That unfortunate statement was in response to your message on Keek. I'm sure in your free time you just tear it up. I'm sorry. I'm just saying. You probably tear it up in your free time. I'm just saying. Yeah. Stranger things have happened. You face camp. You face camp in real life too? I saw you, Claudette. I saw you, Claudette. I will follow you all over the map. Boost though. Whew. Oh, that's unfortunate. Ding, 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 ding. Come here, Claudette. Come here, Claudette. I run into somebody. Caught it with the sprint burst. Yeah, probably. Definitely. I saw you, Claudette. I am normally a pretty easygoing person. Except when I'm led around in circles. Why? Because they run in circles? Better quit pointing at me. Better hope I ain't got no Ed. Yep, so I technically got one sacrifice out of that match. Really? You squat and don't give me a hit? Not worth the time. Anyway. Most survivors get that I'm just digging around. Profile clearly says this. I could if I wanted to. I love these people. I'm getting this all on stream. Just saying. You are. Goodbye. Alright, let's see. Every single one's going on the block list. Speaking of some, if you send me to the swamp and take my hooks, I will disconnect. That's literally the one that was doing the teabagging at the exit. The one doing the teabagging at the exit says, if you send me to the swamp and take my hooks, I will disconnect. Like, yeah, really. And I got more hours in the game than Luddles? Or Ludless, or however you want to say their fucking name. Actually, no, they got a few more hours in the game. I got more than Guilty Gambit. Nah, I'm blocking all of them, except for the Virgil Anthony, because they DC'd, and I don't know why they DC'd. But, yeah. The only thing I didn't do was report them in-game. Not that it really does much. So, yeah. Yep. No. I wasn't getting angry with them because I didn't kill any of them. You know, that you gotta earn it bullshit. I was like, yeah. Had I caught you and face camped you, they would have been bitching just the same. So, yeah. So all of them are blocked. You know, I'm only a rank 1 killer and a prestige 3 wraith, and I'm bad, you know, because I didn't catch and kill any of them. So, hey, I could have taken a 4 survivor Mori and wiped all of you out, you know, so, which I have done, so, you know, they can just go shove a stick up their butt, as far as I'm concerned, assuming they can find their ass. Anyway, let's see. We're not gonna let them ruin our stream. You know, they're a bunch of entitled little shits, and we're not going to do it. We're not gonna go Negan on them. Although Negan would have a field day with them. Let's see. What do we want? Oh, wait, no, we're not putting points into you. We want to put points into Meg. So what we got? Hope 2 or so this is not happening 1. I'm gonna go with Hope 2. Alright. Hey, Dabbing Play, welcome to the stream. We got a Twitcher as a survivor. Super Audrey. We got the Twitcher. Well, I don't wanna, you know, be a one of those kind of players, you know, where, you know, I don't want to be one of those kind of people. Like, I'm full rank 1, like, I can afford to lose a pip or so, I mean, it don't bother me. Yeah, well, we're going to Haddonfield, maybe. But someone did a brighter moonlight, which was a stupid thing to do, especially if we go to Haddonfield. You want it dark on Haddonfield. I don't like killing them. I just get all kinds of salt from killing people. Hyperlust, I don't have any codes. I wish I did, though. I'm not important enough to get codes. I would give away codes if I had them, though. I definitely would. But yeah, I'm hoping to get Meg to Prestige 2 by tonight. Before the PTB tomorrow. She's at like level, what was it? Like 46 or something like that. So. Yeah. Maybe so, but like as far as developers go, I'm a small fry. I couldn't even get a Twitch shirt, that's how small I am. I'm gonna tell you right now, I am probably not gonna pip on this map as the Wraith. It just is not gonna happen. I'm gonna be chasing her ass around. No name Meg got hit. I break pallets because it's points. Was she gonna loot me? I know that's exactly what she's gonna do. I knew your ass was there, I could hear you. Yay, we're gonna do some more looping! Oh no, we're not. This Meg can actually play other than a circle. Gotta earn what? And then the time I caught you and put you on the hook, two generators are pop. I know it. Boy, Meg, you committed hard there. No 360 in me. Up and out the window we go. Get out of my way. Keyword, try to have fun. But when you have people that just like to run in fucking circles. No, you're over here, Bill. Wanna blind me like a little bitch? For all my troubles in this match. Basement. Yep. Just for you, we're gonna hook some bitches. Nope, I guess not. Yeah, I didn't think so. Loskies, thank you for the host, man. Yeah. Yeah, it was an okay match. Yeah, I should have, but whatever. Nope, everybody left except for, well, everybody left. But anyway, no GGs because I killed somebody. I tell you, if you let everybody live, you get GGs, man. Actually, I want to see if Super Audrey is streaming. Because I'd like to see the match from their perspective, if they're streaming. Boop. I guess they're streaming. I mean, I don't hear anything coming out of their stream. Anyway. It's not funny if they don't leave salty comments. Well, the random people can't leave comments on my profile. Like, oh, we're closer to, we just got two levels to go. Random people can't comment on my profile on Steam. Super Audrey's probably gonna leave. Anyway, 2 days ago was a guy faking to be a porn site email. We have new videos for your private. Okay. Yeah. It happens. Oh, she's actually gonna stay. Shit. Okay. And the cold wind farm. Like, we're running out of... We're running out of points, or running out of stuff for the Wraith, like the good stuff for the Wraith, because, oh, my phone's about dead, I need to plug it in. Hold on, I gotta turn around and get my power cable from my phone. It's got the little notification that it's like less than 23% power or something, whatever it is. Anyway, so far, the stream's been pretty good. I mean, we had 23 drop frames, but that was probably a while ago because it's 0.0%. So. Yeah, I'll thank Loskies for the host. So. We're going to play maybe one more killer match after this, and we're going to play some Survivor. Bushes. Or hay bales, I should say. See, games are always funner at lower ranks. You got people working on boost generator. Ding, 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 ding.
I know you're there.
We ain't gonna pip this match either. The best we can hope for is a whiff. All three of these generators are going to go boom, 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 right in quick succession. I guarantee it. Ding, ding, ding. Like, cloaking takes forever if you don't have add-ons and stuff. Man, I didn't even fully uncloak. That's some bullshit. Working on all these damn generators at once. Thundergun Express, thank you for the host. Yeah, it's gonna be a bad game, this one. I will get one of you motherfuckers. Thank you.
I'm gonna try. They gonna pop that gin. They definitely gonna pop that gin. God damn it. I hate when I got an itch. I don't uncloak. Yep, told you. Come on, climb through the fucking window. Blinking your stupid ass flashlight at me ain't gonna change anything. I see every one of you around here. Ain't camping if I see you all around here. right. Ding, ding. It better get going. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Salty, salty. Yummy. That, my profile clearly says, you know. Yep. Even then, camping's not a bannable offense. Face camping is a bannable offense. Where you stand and literally prevent someone from being rescued, that's bannable. Because you're impeding their ability to use a game mechanic. And playing... patrolling when you clearly see someone around, that's not bannable. Yeah, face camping where you literally are like this to the person is bannable. Yeah, it's bannable. I don't think it's a permanent ban. Oh wait, no, I don't want to play Survivor. I want to play Killer one more time. Face camping is bannable. Proximity patrolling, or proximity camping, as a lot of people put it, isn't. So. Really? I got two people from the last match. Yo-Yo, Popo, and Shadow Killer. They probably gonna leave. They probably gonna leave. And if people would read my profile like survivors usually do, you know, boy, if you bring that flashlight just to stun me, I ain't, no. Because they know I play Wraith, and they bring that flashlight just for that. I guarantee it. Hey, you're in my match. You better not do a swamp. better not do a swamp. Ah, you left. Oh well. You left. I gotta make dinner after this. Almost 7 o'clock. Man, if we go to Coldwind Farm again, I'm tired of playing the same maps over and over and over. Like, if as far as survivors go, So I got Dwight Paxhead and Jake Paxhead in my inventory now. So I got 6 things from Dead by Daylight in my inventory. Jake, Comic-Con, October 2016, Top 01. Dwight Paxhead, 01, and Jake Paxhead, 01. Then why are you playing the game? Oh, you forgot you're downloading them. How you forget? It's like right there. Woo! We didn't get the farm. Like, for real. Ding, 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 ding. But we got an obsession, though. If they did all survivors start together, they're literally fucking up generate skill check after skill check over here. I love watching people scatter. Breaking my totems don't get you anything. I don't know what their offering was. Yay, we're gonna run infinites. We're gonna run in circles. Circles around your ass. Mr. I've got a map. God damn it. You already been through here, Jake. I hate survivors, I really do. I ain't fucking with you. Time to start deranking! That's what I was trying to do. But you know, I got happy feet over here. Of course. Yay! I can't even see the other fucking exit. I don't even know where the hell it's at. I know this is what she wants. I ain't giving it to her. She gonna get blocked. Chasing you around. No. No. She probably got DS anyway. Look, I'll stand here all day if I have to. I know you're behind me. She's getting blocked. I don't care what she's wanting to do. You just crouch walk all you want. I know she's over there. No, I look really bored right now. You better go somewhere, or I'm gonna send you on your way. Miss, I got sprint burst and balance landing. Taking my hooks down ain't gonna mean anything. I got Iron Grass 3. I can carry you right over there to the basement. Matter of fact, I'm gonna block embrace right now. Probably got decisive strike. Told ya. Fucking. Long and boring and holding up my stream. Yes, yeah, you let you get the hatch. Well, that's been fixed. Yeah. Had you not had DS, you would have died. We ain't playing with Tranquility anymore. Yeah, they fixed that. You can't drop someone. So. Alright, well, my phone's to the side, so I probably won't notice it until I'm done streaming. I'm gonna play some Survivor now. But yeah, Embrace Tranquility. Nah, I ain't playing with you anymore. Sorry. Well, I mean, I'll still message on my phone. It's just that right now, you know, it's charging. So there's only like 4,000, like 4,500 people playing the game right now. Like literally, it is dead. So. Of course, if we can't get any matches as a survivor, we're gonna keep playing killer. It's getting kind of hot in here, though. I think the air's off. On. I'll be right back. I am back. So we're gonna try finding the lobby one more time as a survivor, and if we don't get anything in a reasonable amount of time, I'm gonna go back to playing killer. Because I mean, the fact that there's only 4,500 people playing this game right now is unbelievable. Sixty-eight hours in game, and they got a VAC ban on record. Oh wow, they left. Huh. He may dodge. Brightest moonlight, altruism, objective points. Yep. Because you put brightest moonlight on. You know, I don't know people sometimes. But yeah, we gonna go back and, well, no, I think we blocked them all. Yeah. Them people that were, you know, all EO, yeah. They're like, didn't check your profile, this isn't a dating site. Well, you know, I've come to a custom of survivors checking killers' profiles. Like, that's the thing. Killers can't see survivor stats, but survivors can do the same thing, and they'll dodge if your profile's private. Because, yeah. Firecrackers, yay. We need to get objective points. Thank you. There he goes.
Boop.
Ooh, yeah. Get them objective points. Meg, go somewhere else. Definitely got iron grasp. You know, running the meta is nice, you know, but it's kind of boring. Like, you can literally self-heal. Oh, come on, Nia. Commit. Get that generator done. See what kind of goodies we get in here. Probably nothing useful. Brown med kit. Yep. Nothing useful. That wasn't the play, Chris. Well. Mm, I wasn't gonna let him do that. My guess is someone came down here, though. Probably had borrowed time, so... Wait, hold on. Probably had borrowed time, so they probably could have rescued me. Yeah. Anyway, I want to say hi to whoever's lurking. Whoever that may be. But yeah. We got a good bit of points because of that offering, but yeah, we are going to try to prestige 2 Meg before the end of the stream. So we got like one more thing, one or two more things to get on the blood web, and then we'll be at level 49. Then it's just a matter of completing level 49's blood web, and at level 50 we'll prestige 2 Meg. Huh! He dodged. Like, I know, I recognize that Meg. Anyway, yep, I gotta make dinner here. I am getting hungry. Heh! You know, I've had my share of swamps as Wraith. I think this guy can have his share of swamp as Wraith. So. But knowing me, we probably won't get the swamp. Like, I'll put forward the swamp offering and we won't get the swamp. But let any other survivor do it as when I'm killer, we get the swamp. Anyway. Boop. Like, I don't care if I lose it if he DCs, because, you know, when I prestige 2, I'm gonna lose everything she has anyway, so. Not Queen just went live. Woo. She playing Dead by Daylight, I wonder. Maybe we can get a match with her. I don't know. We shall see. After this match, though. Assuming it lasts long enough and the killer doesn't DC. Thank you. He playing Michael Myers now. He totally lost me. He won't kick that generator though. They better not be stream sniping. Right into him. Wow, we really dropped frames right there. Ah. Yeah, now you pop the last generator. But yeah, we started to drop frames there. I just noticed. Wow. That is not the play. Because stream sniping is banned on Dead by Daylight and Twitch. Oh my God, really? Next time we get him, we're dodging. I'm not playing someone who camps. Ain't happening. I ain't playing this person again. I hate this. This, for some reason, this does not want to work half the time. We got literally, that I think is the lowest I've ever gotten. I tell you what. I am determined to get Meg to Prestige 2 by the end of the night. So we can't afford that, so we're gonna get this. Alright, I think I'm gonna play some killer. We got Streetwise, or this is not happening. I'm probably gonna go for Streetwise because it's closer. Well, actually, no, it's the same distance, so. But I'm gonna play some killer now. Because actually, I'm gonna see if I can get Not Queen. Tits McGee. Not this time. I'm gonna use that add-on because why not? I mean, whatever. See, I don't spend enough points. I don't play a lot to get, you know, 500,000 blood points racked up to go spending on a character. But I am determined to get her to Prestige 2, and we got just that level to do, and then we can Prestige her for a second time, and then I'm calling it into the stream because I really need to go make dinner. But yeah, we did get it. We did, you know, we got a Dweard, like I showed at the beginning of the stream, you know, today's giveaway, the last day of the giveaway. No chuckles, but it is what it is, and so we got a Dweard and a sharp mustache, so... But, and yeah. Oh. Well, that was pretty, but it didn't work. Where the heck was she? That was totally not the play. I don't hit the person I just rescued. Balance landing? Yep. You like going up here so much. Ooh, she confused the shit out of me. You didn't die on your first hook. You ain't gonna die now. Unless you kill yourself. Otherwise, you ain't gonna die. Left. Really? I hate when people wiggle and then do that. Surprise, motherfucker! You're going on the hooks, one way or another. That son of a bitch is fucking with me. I'm streaming. What? Oh, okay, well, hold on. Alright, I'll be right back again. Alright, I'm back. Anyway, we're back. Hopefully, you know, we still pip, so yeah. Damn it. I hate how bugged this is for some reason now. Anyway. Like, the UI is all messed up for me right now. Oh. Yep. So, I don't know who I missed, if anyone came in or whatever, but... Yep. Oh. The UI is all buggy now. Like, I can't simply hover over it anymore. It's annoying the shit out of me. Alright, so we're gonna go for... Was it Streetwise? Man. But yeah, I really need to get dinner cooking, so... Map, box, flashlight. Yep. You know what? For funsies, we're gonna play the nurse a little bit. Put an offering for a fairly decent map. I mean, I ain't got nothing for her. We'll do Auto Haven, why not? We're totally gonna lose a pip, but I know, you know, it doesn't matter. They probably think I'm playing Wraith. You know, I'm too rusty with the nurse. Cause I stopped playing her after they took her default blinks down to 2. You know, I like the smaller successive blinks. You know, I like the large blink, then the medium blink, then the little small blink at the end, because it allows you to get around that last final object. You know, especially if survivors are running really close to stuff. So. But yeah, so. We're going to de-pip in this match, and we're probably not going to get a lot of points, but... Yeah, I'm streaming longer than usual because I don't work tomorrow. Of course, we get this friggin' map. Somebody around here. Yeah, it kind of does suck. They're gonna get that generator. Whoop, wrong person. Ooh, that was a guess. Yeah, I hate playing the nurse. I see you, Meg. I ain't camping your ass. I saw Meg. Wow, that was a fail. That cornfield, though. Ding, 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 ding. Playing with the entity's food, I see. What do you mean? Thought. And no. Who was it? Anyway, see, they don't stick around. They, you know, that's the funny thing. But yeah, I give it a match. We got 31,000 blood points. What? We completed a daily ritual. Ha ha ha! Woo! I was like, we got 31,000 blood points. Where the fuck did that come from? I mean, it ain't probably gonna be enough to completely level her up. To 50, it might. I don't know. Nope, ain't gonna be enough. You're gonna have to play one more round. One more round is killer. So Zyn. Z-Y-N's blocked. If you're blocked, I will dodge you. Whether you're the killer or the survivor. It don't matter. We got a switcher in here. XX Beast Boss 41. They're not streaming anyway, so, yep. Alright. You're blocked! I'm leaving! That's just how it is. Them ankles. This should be our last match to get Meg to Prestige 2. I ain't playing with you! We gonna change- I'm changing my download region. We going somewhere else, peoples. Downloads. We're gonna go to Toronto. Bing! Hi! I'm only gonna stay because Blur's here. What'd you come back to? Yeah, bunkies, you know. Like, my space bar keeps getting stuck. Yeah. Hello, Timmy. Welcome to the stream. Somebody over here. I'm a rank one killer. Not with those flashlights. I am playing Wraith. You out of your mind. Boy, if they don't get out of my fucking way. Probably why I blocked their ass. I'm stuck. That's why I blocked them. getting used to being a killer. Man, don't waste your time being a killer. It ain't worth the headache. Waiting on some people. But yeah, like the body block from survivors, you know, they're like, well, you can do something as the killer. You can do something as the killer. But you really can't. Unless you have iron grasp and stuff. You're gonna hope you're gonna be able to hit them and you still have enough time to, anyway. Man, ain't happening. I ain't dealing with all the fucking flashlights. Yay, not queen. Yay, she's in here. Woo. I hope she stays because, you know, Ninja Fish Pro and Not Queen. What? What? I got like next to nothing on my Wraith right now. Like for real. So my last match of the night ended with everybody being Bill and a hillbilly losing their mind. Mm. Yep. But yeah, me and you know, Not Queen, and so, anyway. hopefully we have some fun. Hopefully someone didn't DC. Yeah, like Bugsy 87. That sounds like a dreamer. Sounds like a streamer. See, I like when I get other streamers in my games. Man, we got this stupid motherfucking map. I hate this map, kind of. It's not one of my more favorite maps. Who are you? I can't. Oh, I'm cloaked. That better not be ninja fish. Boy, if that's ninja fish. I hope it's fun. That's some bullshit. Come on, I want somebody! Jeez. Yay, sprint burst. The basement in here? It is. Go on a de-ranking spree. Why does he try to kill himself? Ooh, I'm stuck. I know he's down there. See, these people, I don't know where the hell they ever go. God, I hate survivors like that. Boy, I tell you what. I ain't playing with people that loot me. Sprint burst bullshit. It was kind of fun. I didn't really care the way Ninja Fish was playing. Thank you. Anyway. We're gonna see if we can get Meg to Prestige 2. We should. We got enough points that we should be able to get her to level 50 and prestige her. Let's get ready to rumble. Yeah. Increase your prestige level. We gonna do this. Woo. Everything. This is all long bullshit that means everything will be gone and you will start back at level 1. And boom. So yeah. We got our prestige pants now. Oh yeah. Next is the face. That'll come, we'll be working on that tomorrow. So, with that said, you know, and she didn't really have the perks I wanted on her anyway, so I was going to prestige her anyway. So with that said, I'm going to host somebody. I'm trying to decide if I want to host Ninja Fish if he's streaming, or Not Queen if she's streaming. She's streaming, but I don't know if he is. Not Queen. But yeah, stay tuned for the host. I will see you guys. I want to thank everybody for dropping by. Bunky, Skull Rebel, Timmy. Let's see, who else stopped by? Let's see. Hyperlust. I think that's it. That's all I see in the list. But yep, we're going to host somebody. It's going to be Not Queen or Ninja Fish Pro. If Ninja Fish Pro ain't streaming, it's going to be Not Queen. But if they're both streaming, it's going to be a tough decision. So stay tuned.